It's another one of those pull, not push things.
Pull. Raven, does your spellbook have a spell that can make somebody smarter?
Yes, it does.
Great. Your spellbook, is it mostly words or pictures?
Mostly pictures.
Excellent. Now excuse me while I do nothing with that knowledge.
I think he's going to try to cast a spell on himself.
He'll never figure out how to open the book.
Hmm, good point.
Open! Open! Wait, I can do this. Pull, not push. Yes! Here we go! Azeroth, Metria, Zipzo! Okay, there's only one way to know if it worked.
The truth is, I would never devote a moment of my precious time to the pursuit of something as stupid as whistling. Never, never!
Perhaps I can teach you the whistle, Robin.
I'm in.
This is the perfect environment for the whistling. No distractions, plenty of air. Now observe.
Beautiful. That hair. Those eyes.
What a fascinating way to describe the whistle. Did it have the full lips as well?
Uh-huh.
Now it is your turn. Simply control a stream of air by pressing your lips together.
Like this?
No, like this. You can whistle, Robin. I believe in you. Yes, let a mighty wind blow through your mouth hole, Robin. Wonderful first effort.
Ah, well, you're a great teacher.
You are way too comfortable in this mess.
Why do you not discard the garbage?
Garbage? You're talking about my favorite pile of dirt. Each stain, each sticky lump in this room is a memory to be cherished.
As your best bro, I have to tell you.
You need help.
Maybe I do, but no one has ever taught me how to clean.
Then while we deal with this, Raven can help you.
Sweet. I'll try it then.
Let's start simple. Here's some garbage. Here's a trash can. What do you do?
No problem, Mama. Easy peasy. Stop! What am I doing? That was a perfectly good banana peel. There you are. Hey, who threw away this greasy napkin? Oh, man, look at all this good stuff in here.
Lesson two. Hugging. Terrible effort. Again! No, no, no! I'll show you myself. Arms out wide. Come in tight, but not too tight. Pats on the back. Optional. Yes, that's much, much better. No, no. Wrong kind of hug. Ah! Step away!
Okay. Lesson number two. Azeroth, Metrion, Zindos! Wear this magic relic tonight, and in the morning you'll know everything.
Oh, thank you, Raven!
So, today has all of the perfect conditions for a lake day!
46% of lakes are too polluted for recreational activities.
Why are we talking about numbers on Lake Day?
Because numbers reveal undeniable facts, Beast Boy. Like 1.2 trillion gallons of sewage are dumped into lakes each year.
Sewage? Bleh!
Make her stop, Robin! These facts are bumming me out!
What's gotten into you, Starfire?
Knowledge, Robin. That's what.
Raven, did you have something to do with this?
I may have taught her a few things.
Now you won't have to deal with me ruining another occasion.
You just ruined my day!
That book is so overrated. I'll save you some time. Everyone dies in the end.
Gumball!
Meditation can cause problems ranging from muscle spasms to hallucinations.
Gumball!
You do know those toys are for babies.
Gumball!
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.